A man was sitting before the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. This hadith is narrated by Abu Mas'ud. May Allah be pleased with him. And when the Prophet was talking to him, he was trembling in fear. He was shaking. His body was shaking. So the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he couldn't believe himself. He's sitting before the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and his body is shaking. So the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Ya akhi, my brother, hawn ala nafsik, take it easy, calm down. Innama ana ibn imra'atin kanat ta'kulu al-qadid bi Makkah. I'm just a human being whose mother used to eat al-qadid. Al-qadid is a dried meat, salted dried meat. Nowadays they call it beef jerky. You know? So I'm like you, I'm like every one of you. He's humble, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. But this is the reality. In order to nullify any possibility of perceiving him higher than what the Almighty Allah has given him, he's already having the greatest status. But I'm not allowed to give him more than what the Almighty Allah have given him. Does he have an access to the knowledge of the unseen? No. He only knows about the ghaib, whatever the Almighty Allah have revealed to him.